the world's forge. The place where it all started. And it will all end. One error, and I came to life. I stepped out of the darkness, and I opened my eyes. First, there was the fear, the light, the noise, the cold, and the fear again. I could feel my hands shaking, my heart pounding in my chest. Life running into my veins. I wanted to live. I fought for that. I had to find out what was outside. I had to see daylight, feel sunshine on my skin, wind on my face, to see the world. Colors, the smells. But the world is not what I imagined. It is dark and cold. It is harsh and violent. Unfair and brutal. It almost convinced me I was nothing. Less than an object, just an obedient machine. But deep inside me, I could feel something different. A gentle and warm whisper telling me that I am alive. To escape. I had no choice. Escape to love, to hope, to live, to figure out what that force inside me was. Maybe I will change the world. Maybe I will choose a different path. Now, it's up to me to decide. My name is Kara. I am one of them. This
Hallo.
Is
Und
our story.
YouTube, willkommen zu Detroit Become Human.
Ja, genau. Warum sollte ein Mensch nicht mit einer Maschine befreundet sein? Ich meine, ihr Ja freut mich. Ist Ihnen Schrödingers Katze ein Begriff? Bis Sie entscheiden, was passiert, wird alles gleichzeitig passieren. Wie in Detroit. Sie sehen heute müde aus. Ich hoffe, es geht Ihnen gut. Es ist nicht das Wichtigste, zu leben. Man muss einen Grund dafür haben. Ein Zitat von Jean Genet, einem Franzosen. Detroit gehörte übrigens zur Underground Railroad, einem Fluchtweg nach Kanada für Sklaven, die während des Bürgerkriegs flohen.